Karnataka's Gulbarga city is facing a hard time coping with waterlogged areas caused by heavy rainfall. Due to the deluge, a flood-like situation has occurred and rescue operations by the National Disaster Response Force are in full swing. The NDRF also distributed relief materials to people who were trapped in low-lying areas. Incessant rain has affected normal life with water gushing into many houses located in low-lying areas. Thousands of people have also been displaced.